Look who it is.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. Chaos!
The tag division has been extremely competitive as of late. Every duo looking to show why they run things around here.
And their opponents, Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, the Iconics.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
There's the tag. Reversal on Billy Kay.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Solely focused on, ooh!
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Mounted palm strikes.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Elbow smash.
Lands a kick to the gut. She's sent to the outside.
That is just insulting. Well, not the hair. Anything but the hair.
Win at any cost. Turning the tables. Producing a trampling.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch. Uh-oh. Hard side kick.
Will this be enough? Fending off a two count there.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Tagging her in.
To the arm.
Can she keep her down?
And she's not done yet.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Oh, and it's Case into the outside.
Incoming! She wants to put an end to things here.
She steers clear of that one. Peyton got intercepted.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Both wrists captured. And that was nasty. Gets the tag.
Fez press. Fez press.
Stinging kick. Oh, what a chop. And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
Yes. Boom. Nice. So she tags in.
Submission locked in. Nope.
No, 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 no. Oh. Teammate in to save the match.
Not over yet. Ooh, stinging kick.
Oh, my God.
Billy Kay denies the attack.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Billy Kay keeps her at bay.
Elbow smash. That there. Caught by elbow.
Able to evade.
Into the turnbuckle.
Stuck in the corner, trapped in the corner, and then the kicks.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Here's the cover for the win.
Shoulders up before two.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Flying.
Splash! Tag made. She's in. Are you gonna love? She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Moment.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Oh, what a spear!
And look at this aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
She's on her last legs here.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
One step ahead of Royce there. Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Endless knee strikes.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
That was nasty.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Setting it up. thunderous clothesline.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
She saw it coming.
Right to the gut. And the cover for the win.
And an effective pin. Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
Looking to end this.
Suplex. Peyton's out of it.
Shoulders down.
Two. Oh, and a kick out. She kicked out.
She kicked out? No way. She actually kicked out?
She's pushed into the corner.
Jarring kick. This superstar about to take flight. Wow.
From moonsault rope.
Another?
From the middle rope. Let's make it one more, shall we?
Going for the trifecta. How do you come back from that?
Is it enough? The cover.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Roy's gonna counter.
Peyton might be waking up.
Peyton finding some new adrenaline.
Boom!
DDT.
Lands the knee.
Tag switching it up.
Hit the ropes.
Oh, what a knee strike.
All the way up.
Face buster.
Just one step ahead.
Oh, stiff punch.
Oh, ow.
Turn out the lights.
Tagging her partner in.
Running clothesline.
She's able to get out of the way.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Fighting back with a count.
Oh, my. Can Billy Kay close things out?
Cover.
One, two.
No, she kicked out.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Listen to this place. It's electric. Tag.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
The Northern Lights bomb. Can she do it here? Thank goodness for the teammate.
Not just quite in time.
There she goes.
Breaker connects.
She gets the tag.
Uh-oh. What a takedown.
Fujiwara on bar.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
Good defense.
Added damage.
Kick to the gut.
Peyton got intercepted.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Peyton knows what she needs to end this. Tag made. Tag made.
She's going to try it again.
Omega driver.
Leave the night light on. for it, because this is over.
And they're still in this.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. What a raucous crowd here tonight. Oh, right to the back. We're undoubtedly nearing the end. I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Firm control.
Oh my God, what a kick.
Oof. Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
Oof, well measured.
Out of the ring. Peyton Royce turns it around.
Ooh, oh, my
God, what an elbow. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Looking to end this right here, right now!
Deja vu!
Victory in hand for Peyton.
For the win!
Two count and a kick out.
The muscle memory's gotta be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time. She's got an answer for that. Oh, what a counter.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Kick to the gut.
DDT.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
One step ahead of Royce there.
Catches a punch.
Setting it up.
Boom.
What a forearm.
With the reversal.
Peyton Royce is looking to end this right here,
right now! Deja vu!
Victory in hand for Peyton.
Cover!
Two! Man, that was a hard-fought win. She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
Here are your winners, Peyton Royce and Billie Kay, the Iconics.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.